I'll take the...
We're gonna come back. Now, hopefully we'll have enough time to do at least one whole episode. I guess we'll find out. I got a set of cannons and a set of Gatlings. Turns out,
this is great.
The other guest that was due to show up today...
Remember, they're playing a game, online games right now. Okay. So this may be laggy for me on my side, but I don't know.
Guess we'll find out. Oh, I thought this was a different mission. Oops. Okay, well, I still got heavy stuff. I can one-shot everything with these cannons.
What?
I thought we were on a different mission. Still involves carriers, but I thought we were on a different different mission. Oh well.
I can't hear you guys.
That's a slight problem.
Okay, the missile launchers do not lock onto the carriers.
No, you can't even kill these carriers.
Guys.
I'm not entirely sure why Crono can't hear us. Hopefully, that mission will get resolved at some point. I have to say, those cannons are quite effective when they hit the ant.
Oh crap, I forgot to switch my shield out. never mind.
Open fire the Gatlings!
Ow!
Sorry!
That's a good thing I have the shield.
Oh, 5 takes, that's a lot.
That's massive. Oh, there goes Taka.
Did I shoot you by accident?
I think that was the acid.
Oh, hi, Crono. I was going for that health pack. Crap, but I just overshot it. I'll just take a nap.
Well,
Retweet! Crono, can you hear us? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
I wonder why you couldn't before, but alright.
Yeah, but funny thing is, as soon as we died, I managed it. I started hearing you guys.
So, Kenzo, you're not allowed to hear each other until you're dead. Game, why?
Why okay. Does the most randomest things always happen to me? I mean, I swear, like, the most random moments always happen to me.
Good question.
There's my internet going out.
I guess
maybe
at least this time,
exploded, and now this.
I guess at least this time, though, you weren't exactly a killed by thin air of a shell going by.
Fair enough.
That did actually
happen.
And
again, we don't know. Alright, see ya.
See ya. They won't get away with it, you hear? They won't get away with it.
Alright, I'm back.
Look at that.
Alright, hold. Oops. I think we managed to kill all the Rangers.
It's not too abnormal. Light motor. This shotgun is kind of amusing to watch. The light canister one. Boing, boing. Ow.
Okay.
Oh, you survived. These don't even one-shot any, so that's a slight problem. No one dead? I don't know. You just noticed?
Am I hitting anything with the javelin?
I don't think so.
I can't.
I just saw a piece of ant fly right by.
Hang on, break the same with the javelin. If I can. Never mind, I'm using.
Show me your underbelly, I'll take advantage of it.
Okay, how am I down to 20 points of health?
I don't know, maybe the game's like, you said something wrong. You know, the game does do that to you.
Buildings are in the way.
Clear them out! Bouncy shells away! I don't know if these are hitting anything, but I'm gonna fire them anyway.
Someone never hang me!
Fire in the hole.
Don't mind the explosions, Crono. Nothing is going on. Kind of funny how far they fly up at times. Ooh! Hawkeye, we annihilated that particular ant.
Crazy ant.
What happened to you?
An ant ran up to me when I'm shooting my mortar.
Oh. It might be a slight problem.
I got you covered. You can get him up.
Okay.
Why do ants do this?
Because they know it works. I don't think I'm ever using this particular shotgun again. It's funny to use, but it's not that effective. Ow.
I kind of jumped past the ant when trying to hit him.
That's not how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to, you know, hit the ant when you jump at it.
Okay, don't fully charge this weapon when the ant is very close. Or else you'll just dive right by him. Unless that's a very good tactic.
Oh my goodness! Who knocked that piece of ant right in front of me? I saw it moving as I clicked.
Out of the way, car.
I will hit you! Well, that one sure got hit.
Where did he go?
I'm tracking him right now.
You sent him across. You sent him across the entire city.
I think I got him.
I watched the entire thing. Takedown. I think this is the mission I was thinking of last time.
Wait, which mission?
Well, with one of the three carriers flying about, always dropping guys until they kill the carriers.
Oh, I'm gonna get a long range weapon. Hold, give me a sec.
How much damage do these guns do? They do 600 damage a shot. And yet, okay, I'm just kind of looking at the stats here. The 30mm Gallic heavy cannon at level 1 does similar damage, or the same, as stuff at 28.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the level 33mm Gallic heavy cannon? Guess how much damage it does per shot.
How much?
2,000.
That's so a lot of damage.
Should I bring my Galax then?
You can if you want, I don't see why not. At level 1, they can contend with heavy, probably even hardest.
Wait, do you guys have the same exact weapons?
Well, we all can have the same weapons. I have all of them unlocked myself, it just depends what you guys have unlocked.
Okay. No, I thought you two almost had the exact same weapon. whatever.
Okay. Well, I guess when you're ready, just ready up. Now this mission with two people, as long as you have long-range weapons and one loadout, is pretty easy. Just nothing but ants, and with the just cycling through the Gatling cannons for short range, it's a pretty small area that you usually have to fight in. And the carriers, well, snipe them out, you'll be fine.
The annoying part about this mission is probably that the carriers like to run away.
Yeah, it doesn't work well when you're trying to target one with a Tortas from the Ranger class.
Okay. If you guys can cover me, I'll just run up and kill these things.
Oh,
never mind. Hey, I got two cannons here that do about this, just 100 more damage than your Gallic cannons do. Granted, these are level 28, yours is level 21. Well, minus 20 there, but anyway.
Come on, open up. I know you want to.
Open up, you stupid carry. I'm watching. This one is very easy to take out. Because there's always the lowest flying one. Open up. I got this one. Open up! Yes!
Oh, this one's opening. Except it's flying.
Ah! I love the Gallic.
Just take care of the ants over here, don't mind me.
Up, the carrier by me is open.
Coming over to back you up, Crono. Hang in there.
I got two hits on that one.
Oh jeez.
Support closed.
Run. No! Oh, he's so close. He's smoking pretty badly. Backup has arrived!
Oh, help. Oh, he's opening.
I'm trying to keep you alive over here. There he goes.
Oh, never mind, he's down.
Alright, worst of it is dealt with over here.
Get back in.
Bonkers. Ah, I can't shoot that open carrier because his friend is in the way. Crashing into the ground. Oh, you're all the way over there. Having fun over there, Crono.
Why does the last one always? Why is the last one always running away?
Well, no, he's not running away. He's just on a set path. He's always the furthest one out, so he gets targeted the last.
At least one of us is hitting him.
Now, always remember to reload your cannons for dealing with carriers. Because then he opens. You will go down. No! Oh, you're definitely going down next time.
You will not stop me from reaching that health pack.
Aha!
They stopped me from taking the health pack.
He did stop you.
You're stuck between a hedge and the piece of the building.
Yep, I'm just taking a nap here. I'll sit down.
This is quite literally being stuck between a hard and a soft place.
What?
A bit of scotch here. Don't mind me.
Don't mind about a thing. Oh, this mission.
Oh, yeah.
I had a heart attack last time we did this mission.
Yeah, we're literally...
Okay.
Say again?
I remember this mission. This is the mission where the Hector clearly climbed the cliffside to you, right?
Yep.
Let's hope that doesn't happen again. Or if it does happen again, it'll be really funny.
Let's hope it doesn't happen again. Or if it does, we'll just have a good laugh. Feel the love, man. I feel the love. Oh, what's this? Passive 40, damage 40, reload time 5 seconds. Sounds like garbage, but I've never actually tried it before. But it's level 10, so maybe when I get a higher level version. And I know full well that this loadout has no booster usage. So, I'll be the slowest guy on the field, probably.
Okay, let's see.
In single player, the AI is perfectly capable of actually winning this mission for you. So you can actually go into Inferno on this mission and farm weapons and armor on Inferno. It's tricky to pick up the crates, but it is possible. Doesn't work in multiplayer, though. Because in multiplayer, the AI gets more health and such. I did not like getting hit by the heavy cannon. Whee!
I'm just using
it. Just like it how when they're hit by very big round, very powerful round, they just bend all over the place.
You will go down. Ooh.
There we go.
I can't see the other targets. There he is.
I like the arcane.
You like the what?
The arcane six barrel launchers.
They're handy. Hector's arms like, oh my goodness, what am I supposed to do?
Just diving right back in the ocean for that, Hector.
I'm coming to save you, buddy! Who's pinging the map? Who's pingers? Not Hawkeye's with the troops.
Rallying the troops.
Oh, right.
You know that song kind of basically spells doom. Basically, we'll do all this, but they'll just come back maybe stronger. Just die.
Wait, are they climbing? Are they climbing?
I'm bringing the troops.
I think we should move.
That was a good idea. That one started firing.
Troops are coming.
Oh yeah, they're definitely climbing up.
No! You are not allowed.
Oh, don't you. Freaking pink lasers.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Get ready for the.
I'm falling down the mountain!
I swear they teleport. Ow! Wee hee hee hee!
Well, it did happen again.
Yeah, it did.
Yep.
Okay, that hurt.
Yeah, they can be painful.
Eat it.
I know I hit that one Hector.
No, there's just so many freaking weapons over here.
Watch the language there, please.
Oh yeah, that's one thing I never thought about. What do we do against quadruped fortresses?
Spam them with
We just experiment and hopefully it'll eventually work.
Hey. Peek-a-boo.
Yes?
You missed.
Damn it! You're so much smaller than Hector!
Oh, this is not the Hector mission.
Nope. You know how much harder a speck on the sand is to hit than a Hector that stands up pretty dang tall? Yeah, it doesn't go very well.
What are we facing in this one?
A bunch of ants and some spiders.
Okay, galleons it is.
They're also coming out of hills. I think this is a third mission, so I just have to remember to...
Oh yeah, this mission. It was annoying, right?
We almost did our very first run, and then it took us a few tries to beat it.
Yeah, it was like the third or fourth anthill we couldn't get by, right?
It was, yeah. What was the last one, really? You know, the one that you kind of somehow magically blew yourself off of that we see in the intro.
Yeah.
Enjoy the missile hurdles. Stop coming out of that here, please, and psycho.
That was a dumb idea.
Oh. Oops. Dude, you just sent one of my missiles there?
I wanted to go over you just as you fired your missiles.
Why did you try to jump over him?
I didn't notice.
Shooting missiles?
My jets were already engaged when the missiles came out of the tubes.
I didn't even see it, and all of a sudden it's just, uh-oh. And I see her name just flying past me.
And it's just gonna tell us something that another one of us is gonna blow up for some random reason, or...
Well, now that I've got that out of my system.
Please don't go committing suicide on me. It doesn't look good on my stats. Not that stats really matter anything, but anyway. Yes. I guess I should maybe start checking to make sure there's no flying teammates above me when I fire these missiles.
That wasn't even high enough.
Well, you might think this is going easily enough. And it usually is. Up until the last part. That's the second last part that just spawned. Shall we go aggro them? Yes, sir! Don't... Whoa.
No, I waited this time.
It looked like you tried to catch him there.
No, I was very careful.
Another barrage inbound! Hope they like missiles, because there's a lot of them! I love missiles in games. Not at all evident, is it?
Have it your way.
Some of those are carcasses, I know, but they're extra dead now. I know you're over there, and I will reach you. Excuse me while I blow up your antenna. Am I hitting? Yes, I am. There we go. Now the tricky part. I need to pick up that earth. Are you ready for some spiders?
No, but let's go kill them anyway.
Do I need to shoot that one ant with my missiles? Seems like a bit of a waste. There we go. I am in no way responsible for all city blocks that have been annihilated.
Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's part of our contract.
Yep. Any and all enemy cover must be removed. Ooh, oh, I thought someone was firing a beam.
Doesn't necessarily mean.
Doesn't necessarily mean
taking care of the environment.
No. You have to bump up your sound again. You've gotten quieter for some reason.
I hate these guys so much. So much.
Hi! Can you please not eat me, Mr. Spider?
With their physics-defying webs.
Just allow me to take out your anthill, then we can have a talk. Never mind, someone else has done it for me. I will die soon, but the mission will be completed. I just killed myself. I'll take a nap here. Hawkeye, live! It's up to you!
Behind you!
It's up to you!
I got this.
I swear I thought we were gonna have to redo that mission all over again.
I got this.
My guy's totally just like, just napping here. Up? You don't have enough HP. You can't res me.
No napping on the job.
I'm napping even more so now.
I want a nap.
Okay, that will end that particular episode. See you guys in the next episode.